L'instruction biblique de ce matin est tirée de l'Évangile selon Matthieu. Matthieu chapitre 16, du 21e verset au 13e verset du chapitre 17. Dès lors, Jésus commença à faire connaître à ses disciples qu'il fallait qu'il allât à Jérusalem.
The spiritual message we have listened to this morning is taken from the Gospel according to Matthew. Matthew chapter 16, from verse 21 to verse 13 of chapter 17.
Au contraire, à prendre les tomates. Nous prenons vos jouets et les tomates d'aller les tomates. L'invitation au moins d'adresse sous ton remarque du camp. Otaye ton coton pour nos peaux. Baissons à voir ton coton pour nos peaux. Donc j'ai à courir ton tort au ta coton pour nos peaux.
To in Jesus, on a gant à ton main.
In Jesus' name, our Savior.
Mi dokpena we ukruno.
We give you thanks, Lord.
Do a wa.
Because you have come.
Di in honde.
As a light.
And
he who follows you can walk in darkness. We give you thanks. Because you speak out and you give at the same time the examples. Help us to understand. Let us to understand. Not to be in darkness. I give you thanks. That light abide in your word. May this one enter our life. And abide in us. Till your advent. Let us not be apart from your kingdom. To be the one who will enter. Whatever may be the situation. Let us enter.
Jesus
in Jesus' name.
Ma usinko doma mi to fide mi yae dole domo.
The word of God tell us where we started reading it from.
Son do wenu bon Jesu enoto hodona o devie ton le bonoto noue na jodego le dohyaye.
From that time Jesus began to show his disciples what will happen to him around him.
Itewe inwe na jodego lole.
What event can occur upon him?
Edoman haidomo.
He told them,
Ejedomai Jerusalem.
I must go to Jerusalem.
Ninkaifle.
After reaching that place,
Nagiasusu.
I will suffer a lot.
Some meholelome.
From elders.
So yewegan elome.
From chief priests.
Son we cantole lome.
And the scribes.
Kakabo yena wumi.
Till I will be killed.
Bon na fonchite to asan eto tantogwe.
And on the third day, I will raise up.
Na Jerusalem.
I should go to Jerusalem.
Me eto donle.
Those who are there.
Yena sayana migli.
They will make me suffer a lot.
But me.
And they will kill me.
But na fonchite to asan eto tantogwe.
And I will raise up on the third day.
mais c'est gagnon noué na goué tout bémé ou à sou na yon et n'aide de naïfile nous les rangs nous les rangs ni nous n'est qu'à joko n'a coup un coup pour y randimi n'a pas à s'entendre au fond mais n'a mon nom de mon nom moto tena mon nom n'aide de mon.
Who among we human beings can predict what will happen to him, what the things will be? Who among us can say it clearly?
Eto dido ya devile nuena jodego.
He is showing the disciple what will happen upon him.
Ninu la joko.
If the event occurred,
yele ni ma do gbojo kameblo.
Let not them be discouraged.
Yele ni ma do jaiblo.
Let not them stumble and fell down.
Yele ni mo tendo no tegli bonyo edo ali odeje mite ali numbo e.
It is to make them firm, to be steadfast, and know that the way on which they are, it is the very good way.
Menu eto miu betole me borado kung me de na kuete. Abi nu ena gboeto gbeme mention kan lo.
Who among we human beings can prophesize about the death, the kind of death that we will go through?
Ema so ye kere wa Jesu do amo.
It's not only about this that Jesus talk about.
Mi me na yi sele.
We who should believe in him?
Nu e gbetale na yi mi do jire we po Jesu ni do go wa. Nu era wa do mi. Et do bi yena wuto mi me yena sa yara mi yena do mi gan yena wa gbon fi et do bi wa mi no riya amo mi no do ho di pita nko ah ni ma ha mi gbere blo bo mi no do ni.
What people will make us suffer? Jesus talk about all those things. We should be dead, they will kill us, we should be get into prison, so so and so, but we talk about everything as a Peter. Oh, may God forbid.
Mi mono sogbe nanu yaya. Mi mono idi nu yaya.
We are never ready for evil, for bad things. We don't want to meet bad things.
Nu dagbe kere.
We are there to meet only good things.
Be Jesu do nu ena we to Jerusalem ni eito. Ali doria ye boto ede doria ye nu era yi do wa de ran huiro de na so fon chitero to asan tan tan to gbe e di doria de ville yele ni do yun e do nu kan ni lojo ko ayi jeje ma de meba.
May both disciples recognize what will happen to him in Jerusalem. Once there, they'll kill him, they'll make him suffer, and on the third day he will raise up. He was explaining it to both disciples.
Pierre,
Peter,
then nakono loko.
After giving all those instructions,
eyiro edofo.
He called him apart.
Godahle da mo.
And told Peter that.
Oklu no.
Oh Lord.
Bedekon.
Never.
Ema najiro jiwo yawe do mo.
May God forbid.
Na nu mo nkatoni wa.
And such a thing happen to you.
Bede.
May God forbid.
Jesus wa gbonne do mo.
Jesus replied.
Bodoran Peter do mo.
And said Peter,
c'est do son de.
Get behind me.
Ye legba.
Yo Satan.
C'est do son de legba.
Get behind me, you Satan.
Afoklenu ajuro na yin na mi.
You are a hindrance to me.
Don't let to imagine little shiko ya weton.
Because your fault is not of sight of God.
Better let away.
Your fault is of the sight of man.
Little to imagine little shiko ya weton. Better let away.
Your fault is not of God, but of man.
Mini no don't little shiko ya weton.
Let's have the mindset of the Lord. Let us not have thoughts as men. If you have the mindset of the Lord,
the
devil can get victory over us. Because we will express ourselves by saying, may God forbid, according to the will of God. Not of my will, but according to the will of God. If God has already expressed it by saying that it should be so, let it be so. This is what Jesus used to say every time.
When
the time comes, and the rumor was going on, the noise was going on, Jesus prayed and said in this sense, oh Lord, the time has come. If it's your will, push it back a little bit. But not my wish to be accomplished, but yours. May be filled with the thought of a mindset that abides in Jesus Christ. The time has come. But if you want, push it back. May not this happen. Push it back. But not my will to be accomplished, but yours.
Jesus don we hele poto de to me na meni moten do yin do mo no ise o sin doda iko dole ndi pe pe to jijo ta igbaji lole iramo e gan wa iramo e.
Jesus expressed all those things through his prayers to show us that whatever may be the situation, what God has expressed, has said, it should be accomplished.
Lola bi anajo.
All those events should be accomplished one by one.
Mi me de ko na vase ton, bo do do da ye ton na le. Mi we na yiro mo, da da we do nu we rijo. Amo, ayi jije made me na mi.
We Christian who were warned in advance, we know that all those things should be accomplished. But the Christian should say that he should be firm.
Man, amo okru no.
I won't deny my Lord.
Na to kun we ton de kakabo ku e.
I will be testifying his name till my death.
The day tiende kakabukulo.
As Stephen gave testimony upon Jesus Christ till he died. Before his death, didn't you see what the Lord showed him as vision? God opened the heaven to him. And Stephen find how God sat at the right side of God. For that reason, he didn't undergo any suffering coming from people while stoning him. I saw Jesus Christ on the throne at the right side of the Father. He forgot about what was on this earth, and he was observing only the heaven, saying that there is a hope for him.
Let's
forget about everything behind us, and let's be concentrated on the right side of God. Let's hope in those things. Jesus told him that, push it back for Satan. Me. Satan. Your fault is not of God, but of man. So what we human beings, we used to think, is different from God's will. That's why we upside down often the will of God, the commandment of God, we never do it straight, in a straight way. You are a hindrance, a blockade to me. Human being used to set blockades on your way. When God said it should be so, human being should say, no, it's a very hard. It can't be so. Through his instructions, it's a Satan who was oppressing that the letter, and he told it to Jesus.
But nado,
and I will say,
nado kuro kuro mito damo.
For each of us that,
nende kan shiko ya we si senho, masado tena maidoho tena betodo. Nana bayro bablo, lo jao kuro de mina wanu bonle kura mi. Ninde kan senton senho, masoi ragbeto dedo, maudo konle, de ka shishina yendi, bonana bayro di. Il y a des gens qui ont été donnés.
If any duty, if any work related to God's commandment, do not go to your neighbor and ask for a piece of advice. He will give you advice awkwardly, and you are obliged to pass away, to do it in another way. Since you hear about it, whatever may be the sufferings,
you end up taking away.
Know that it's a temptation. Be steadfast. Whatever may be the situation, know that you are going through devil temptations. And be firm. You will be the winner. And you will be crowned. If someone doesn't win, he won't receive the crown of God. Getting victory of everything, persecution coming from the death, you will receive its
uncrownment.
God will see you among many people as one of his friends. He will see you as such. That's why Jesus Christ said in verse 24, if any man will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross and follow me.
Deny
your own life, take your cross, and follow me. If you observe your life, and you listen to the different mockery that people will tell you, you will fall down. Deny your own life. And take up your cross. And follow me. Whoever wants to follow me, this is the attitude that she should adopt. And he added,
Ni mede jiro na hun de ga eran he de bu.
Whoever will save his life will lose it.
Amo mende na he de bu toli yen wutu na go he de mo.
But whoever loses his life for my sake will find it.
Ki goti ran Jesus ka.
Glory be to Jesus Christ the heaven.
Ni mede to buji po to buji.
If someone is fearing, he will lose his life.
Misere grandi yo vodo ma. Ni mere to tien wini. Abin abin lo lo di. Ki goti raje su kaka
di. Glory be to Jesus in heaven. If someone is fearing, he will lose his life.
Ena yade bu.
He will lose his life.
Amoni mede gbegbe ton lo su.
But he who denies his own life and is ready for everything, he will enter the kingdom of God. This is what the struggle needs. This is what he
showed
us. The way by which you take in order to be successful, this is what he told us. And he added, what profit is for a man?
Doni dugbe nwe to file biton boka hanin don ton bu
to gain the whole world and lose his life.
Aletena dora gbeto do adugbe nle poton to fi boka hanin don to bu.
What will it profit a man if he gains the whole world and loses his life?
Etewe nanu ali don temera melo.
What can be given in return to his soul? What can replace his soul? If there is anything replacing his life, let us accept losing our life for Jesus Christ's sake and we'll get it in the kingdom. There is no fear. We have life. We should see life. We will sit at the right side of Jesus Christ. With his Father, Lord. We are not worthy. But through Jesus Christ's actions, he makes us be worthy. Because he is the only one who suffered over our life on the cross. The Lamb who poured his blood, he shed his blood down for us.
Glory
be to Jesus Christ in heaven.
What
shall a man give in return for his soul when he lost his life here? Because of sins, one can lose his life. If you don't want to repent, you will lose your life.
Amen. Jesus to king can be odo. Etiana do dio. Etiana taidi ali don away. Yeah.
To niya hanye budo mo. The question: for what can you be given in return to your soul?
Ni ndevo masika dio ali don ami be.
If nothing can be replaced by the soul, let us follow only Jesus Christ and obey to his commandment. Because the Son of God is coming.
To gigo to atotoma.
In the glory of his Father.
Wangali etonlepo.
With his angels.
Bo winenu.
And at that time.
He will
repay every man for what he has done.
And
so since then, Jesus was giving instruction on the fact that he is the latter who will repay his disciple, his people, when his judgment will
come.
The Son of God, the Son of Man, shall come in the glory of his Father. With his angels. And he will repay every man according to his work. I'm telling you. There are some among you standing there.
They
will not taste death before they see the Son of Man coming in his kingdom. Some people abide among you. This is what Jesus
said.
Those people won't taste death, but they will see everything, how the glory will be before the advent. This one shows clearly that he will set them alive and show them this glory. After telling them such a thing, 6 days later, and Jesus called Peter,
Jack,
and called also James,
Jean,
and John, and John's brother. So they were in total four. And he led them on the mountain.
When they
after reaching the climax of the mountain,
Jesus
he was transfigured before them. His face changed completely and looked like sun. And his garment became white as light. As light. When he transfigured himself before them, what they are about to see? Moses showed up. Elijah also showed up. And both become seven people at that place.
And
they started making dialogue. They started speaking one another. Those one who died since a long time, they show up, they were speaking with Jesus Christ. The glory that some of them should see before the advent, this is what glory has shown up. After those people saw the event, Peter said, Oh Lord, it is good to stay here. I bid a booth for Moses, another for you, and another for Elijah. I'll be for each of you above here and we should stay here.
Do e ma so do lin le na do go bi ogbe tole me de te so lo ji wa igbe tole me ba.
Because they don't want at all to get back in among people on the earth.
Do e mo togo togo e tole wa pe Jesu wa e toro.
Because they found their ancestors who came to meet Jesus and together they were talking. As their advent should be, Jesus set them there and showed them clearly. He showed them the event.
Moses,
Elijah, who died a long time ago, showed up and was talking. A dead man used to speak with living man. This is the miracle that is awake. Let not be in joy with anything on this earth and miss this one. This is the mystery that is waiting for us. We will see our elders, our ancestors, and we will dwell together with them.
Those ones
considered by the Lord will be at the right side. Those ones who are not at all considered will set up at the left side.
When we
When Peter was expressing himself to lift up his head, he didn't see the other people. He found only Jesus Christ. He found only Jesus. But he described the glory and testified, saying that, oh, it's very nice, good to stay here. If you allow, I will build a booth.
When
they were talking in that
way,
a white cloud appeared and overshadowed all of them. The white cloud overshadowed them. And a voice came through the cloud and said, this is my beloved son, with whom I'm very pleased. Listen to him. God is wonderful. His word has been made through Jesus Christ, a man, the Savior, and said that we should listen to him.
And
those who don't know God, the power of God, deny saying that God hasn't got a son. But God made his word as a son and set up everything in sight. The one with whom I am very pleased. Listen to him.
Those
ones who won't listen to him, they are already lost. They went to perdition. But if they repent and listen to him, they will get life. Jesus is the only one we should listen to before being saved. A voice came through the cloud and said, when the disciples heard about this voice, they bowed down.
Et ta idée que bébé Dieu soit où il y a Moïse quand on toi. Au milieu des mers.
It's exactly the day when the Lord revealed himself through a fire to Moses.
When I saw who he is, Moses.
Before his revelation,
nous jaude jodi.
This is the miracle feast that happens.
Ogbemu. Ogbemu. Ogbepopo. Et to miyonji.
Green herbs was burning.
Ogbemu.
Green herbs.
Et to miyonji.
Was burning.
Moïse doit terre un mambo nous point mieux ton mère jeté do fi.
And Moses was asking and said, what is this happening?
Doit dogbo ton wo to sepo e si sepo.
Because Moses is courageous. He went up to the
Mais do jouer me mode at tomorrow ya no ino.
He who got God never get fear. He reached there.
When it is sepo.
By going small to this,
où agbeje au tonton de Jidamon.
The voice of the Lord appeared upon him.
Il a joué avec Abraham ton atofi.
It's I, the Lord of Abraham, who is here.
Isaac ton atofi.
God of Isaac, who is here.
Jacob ton atofi.
God of Jacob, who is here.
Fi atéke fi ouwe.
This place is the sanctified one.
Diafor watoi.
Put off your shoes.
Moïse dit à Foucault, vous chantez comme un dolé.
And Moses put off his shoes and bowed down.
Israël, il y a quoi l'union des nos peuples maudo.
Israel people know how to meet God.
When we assure our way, la et jeter son nom, vous chantez tout seul à dire.
When the white cloud overshadowed them on the mountain,
il y a eu un dos clou nos soirs où il y a.
They knew that God revealed himself to them. All those four people bowed down their face. But Jesus didn't bow down and put his face down.
And
the voice through the cloud was pointing to Jesus, saying that this is my beloved son. Listen to him. After listening to Jesus, what will happen?
They
will resemble to Moses and Elijah. After listening to, after obeying Jesus, what will happen?
To cool me to go do, me na fall. Did they Jesus Christ fall do? Me na say be Jesus to go fall.
After our death, we will raise up as Jesus did.
No ena jaloniye.
This is what will happen.
No daho enulo.
It's a very great thing.
Beto isepo, beto ma isepo. No ena tiniye.
Be human being, believe or not, this is what will happen.
No e me na don ukumbo niye.
This is what we should hope. And all of you know that there are examples, there are signs upon this. We are experiencing the signs moment right now. We are going through this one. Throughout the whole world. Throughout the whole world. The world is getting ready in order to show signs.
Boko jaji.
And started showing the signs. That's why there are rumors of war. There are different pestilences. All those are signs. It is a time that is coming.
Mere makaranyo asalo we kodo yon kwiro we kodo yon selo we kodo yon sunlo a jiji we Jesus do era no.
But no one will know the year, the month, the day, the hour. It will be a sudden event.
Denu lo ja shishigbe ni mo mesele.
This is the way by which the event will happen, my brothers and sisters. They bowed down with their face trembling. They were trembling violently.
But Jesus
got up and touched them.
Mi fon.
Wake up, get up, get up.
Mi mali bublo.
Do not have fear.
Mendele na mo. Mendele ma kuna dokmo. Wepo do mo. De gigo a wenlo na no. Mendele ma kuna dokmo. Wepo do mo. Ulo niye. Ehen shera etu. Asanchiro poto godone.
Some people won't taste death before the advent of Jesus. This is what happened, and Jesus showed them on the spot.
When I die, any fuck
after giving them order to get up,
yekmo,
they observed.
Epo yira ko Jesus pocho.
They were only together with Jesus Christ.
Moses kodo Eli koyi.
Moses and Elijah has already gone.
They reached
their old place.
Fie ina no kaka Jesus ni do du aholu.
Where they live till the advent of Jesus.
Yegoi.
They reached that place.
Epo yira ko Jesus pocho.
They were only with Jesus Christ at that place.
Wa Jesus wa pa se na ye do mo.
And Jesus gave that recommendation.
Me ma do nu mi mo isi ko na mere blo.
Do not say anything about this vision to no one.
Kaka je wenwe na fon shite do.
Till the advent.
Nu mi mo ye mi ma do ho to na mere pepe blo.
Don't talk about this vision to anybody.
Kaka je wenwe na fon shite do.
Till I will raise up from the dead.
Ki gotin ra Jesus kaka.
Glory be to Jesus Christ.
Nu mi mo da ho wa nu mi mo lo.
It's a very great vision. It's a very wonderful vision.
Enofi bodo de ahalu lo si wenu na no bodo ya de vie ton le.
He stayed on this earth and show how the judgment and the kingdom will be.
Ezon de vie na le ye no to kunu de na okuru na Jesus podo kuhuno da ho de ko.
That's why both disciples testified Jesus Christ with force, with power. He who finds something great will testify greatly. Because he found something great. He knows what is. Do not tell anybody this vision till I resurrect. At that time, the disciple asked him questions.
Why
the scribe said that Elijah first must come?
Jesus
and Jesus replied,
Nubowe.
It is true.
Do Elina goa.
That Elijah should come.
Bona jron lekpo.
In order to restore things.
Amoma dohlami.
But let me tell you that.
Eliko goa.
Elijah has already come.
Yema nyu edo uwe.
They didn't know that it was Elijah.
Wa ye wa nu ejro ileke ye ye wa nu ejro ye ke.
And they did battle against him.
Mojangwe nye vigbe toto naso jia to aloyi to medo.
Also the son of man will suffer at the hands.
Eli wa bodo ho do ye ma nyue do uwe ye do ya ne ye gbotare bo je tai ton do agbamen di we vita nko bo se na gbeto ye ma nyue do uwe e gbotare amo ye na so saya na ye vigbe toto do moga.
Elijah was beheaded. He was telling them, but they didn't recognize him as such. They make him suffer, they kill him. He was beheaded and they put his head on a tray for people.
The ville wa nyue do de do hodwe ne Johann Baptist hodo wa ete.
After Jesus Christ has spoken, the disciple recognized that it was about that man who should come, John the Baptist.
Ben avishelemi.
So, brothers and sisters,
the
way on which we are, it is living way. It's a powerful way.
It's
a way by which those who are in heaven listen, answer the prayers of those who are on the earth and cloud overshadowed people.
asorogbe poto te jesun aga kakaje gbe do mi yi se ro leji e ko ro e ma hunu kuna we amaramo.
Cloud are still overshadowing us, we who are Christian, and to remain that God help you to have this eye open to see.
Gigo jiwa uton we.
It is the glory of the Lord.
Kuna ma uton we.
It's the power of the Lord.
All those
who left their life to Jesus, it is the cloud that surrounded them. It's the pursuer that used to see this kind of event. And they got afraid. He who believes in Jesus is someone surrounded by the overshadow, the cloud of God. This it is the power of the Lord. The one in whom we trust. It is the latter that we should see. Everybody should receive the instruction. He who deny it can be saved. As the devil deceived many people and they undertook their different ways, it is not so. We should follow the only way of Jesus Christ. He who has ear to listen, let him listen. He who has intelligence to grasp it, let him grasp it. May Jesus bless each of you.
Oh, yeah.
Mi pa gigo na Jesu. Glory to God. Tin ran to mi tin tin to lorun.